Is there yet another political churn happening in Maharashtra? That's the question that's being asked. Ajit Pawar faction leader Chhagan Bhujbal has met NCP Supremo founder Sharad Pawar today. In fact, Chhagan Bhujbal, after meeting Sharad Pawar, said that this meeting was held over the Maratha issue. Remember, Mr. Bhujbal belongs to the OBC community and he has often talked about, he has flagged concerns about Maratha reservations impacting the OBC community's interest. He has, in fact, sought Pawar's intervention on this issue. That is what he has said. Shinde government minister has also sought Pawar's help. In fact, Bhujbal is a minister, senior minister from the Ajit Pawar faction of NCP.
पूछा क्या काम है, क्यों आए हो, तो मैंने उनको सारी बातें बता दी है कि राज्य भर में जो है ये मराठा खिलाफ ओबीसी और पिछड़े जो है ये झगड़ा शुरू है। कई जगह पर जो है एक दूसरे के ऊपर बायकॉट कर रहे हैं। वो कहता है कि इसके होटल में नहीं जाएंगे, वो कहता है कि उसके शादी में नहीं जाएंगे, और कई जगह तो मारामारी जो है झगड़े फसाद हो रहे हैं। और हो सकता है ये अगर ऐसा ही बढ़ता जाए तो एक दिन जो है राज्य में जो है बहुत बड़े पैमाने पर जो है आगजली हो सकती है।
I have my colleague Jitendra Dixit joining us with more details on the story. Jitendra, tell us what exactly could be the significance of this meeting, because Chhagan Bhujbal comes from the OBC camp. He has been a vocal voice saying that the Maratha reservation, the Kumbi Maratha reservation, could actually eat into the OBC quota. Just 2 days ago, we saw Ajit Pawar exceptionally managing to get two of his candidates win the seats. And of course, Sharad Pawar maintains, the strike rate that he had in the 2024 Lok Sabha elections. But of course, he could not get his candidate to win. In the midst of all this, Mr. Bhujbal meeting Sharad Pawar, how do you see this?
See, this meeting was all of a sudden, it surprised everybody in the political corridors. And the real purpose behind this meeting is to put the onus of resolving the Maratha quota issue on Sharad Pawar. I'll give you a bit of background. Last week, the state government had called for an all-party meeting to discuss about the issue, but all the opposition party leaders were not present there and they boycotted the meeting. And it is said Bhujbal alleged, without naming Sharad Pawar, but indicated that it was due to Sharad Pawar that all the opposition party members had boycotted that meeting. And now the incumbent parties feel that Sharad Pawar is behind the whole imbroglio, whole fiasco. And now a narrative should be started where Sharad Pawar should be held responsible to come out, come up with some sort of solution of this issue. Because as far as the state government is concerned, in last February, a special session was convened. In that session, the government has announced reservations in education and government jobs for Marathas. But now Manoj Jarange Patil, who is leading this agitation, is demanding that the reservation should come from the OBC quota, and it should also be extended to the blood relatives of those people who have been beneficiaries and whose documents have been found from the Nizam's rule. So this is being opposed by leaders from the OBC communities, and they are saying that if such thing happens, it will curtail their share in the quota, and this should not happen. So a scenario has come up where OBC and Maratha community are seen at the loggerheads with each other, and this is the issue which Bhujbal had taken up and during his meeting with Sharad Pawar. And Sharad Pawar has now said that he will discuss the matter with the Chief Minister and some other senior leaders and will try to resolve this issue.